and we're here to talk about this season, and I'm really excited about the possibilities for this season. It is a season that this group, last season, minus Jasmine Penny, who was not returning, the one returner that we lost, accomplished more than any other program, or any other individual season team in the history of our women's program. And they did a magnificent job winning the Big East, magnificent job beating Duke, a number two seed on their home court, to get to the Sweet 16. But we really know that we have to turn the page, and every season has a life of its own, just like every game has a life of its own. And we have to turn the page and turn the season to this season. And the reason for optimism is because we have four very talented guards. You met two of them in Megan Rogowski and Shanice Jenkins. And again, I'm not trying to dismiss Brooke or Ashton here, but two returners that really achieved a lot last year, with Brittany Rinko coming back and Jessica January.
I mean, it all starts with Coach Bruno. I mean, he doesn't bring it up in practice. You know, no one talks about it in practice. The only time we ever are reminded of it are, you know, events like this. You know, we just work every day to get better, and we take everything one day at a time, one game at a time. You know, we don't try to look ahead and worry about the NCAA tournament when it's the first game of the year. So we don't let it bother us or get to our head. We just play our game and let Coach Bruno coach us, and let him lead the way, because he knows what he's doing. I mean, yeah, as we all know, last year we had a great season, went to the Sweet 16. We didn't lose very many players, so we're returning a lot of experience, and we also have five freshmen coming in who, you know, will make an impact. So we're returning a lot, and we have a lot of experience, so we're hoping to have just as good of a season, if not better, as last year. So